a many splendid things.
Now, without further ado, we'll welcome Fred Diodati, Joe Giglio, Danny Colingo, and Harry Heisler, ladies and gentlemen, the Four Aces.
These words are sweet, but I repeat, 'cause I adore you.
Amor, amor, my love.
Would you deny?
Three coins in the fountain, each one seeking happiness,
thrown by three hopeful lovers, which one will the fountain bless?
Now, the twilight dims the sky above, recalling thrills of our love. There's one thing I'm certain of.
Here's a number we understand so very well, because this tune was written and recorded so beautifully by the late Harry Nilsson. And we just hope you'll all enjoy the way the Four Aces sing Harry Nilsson's song. Well, I can't forget this evening and your face when you were leaving, but I guess that's just the way the story goes. You always smile, but in your eyes your sorrow shows. Yes, it shows. I can't forget tomorrow when I think of all my sorrow.
Moon in the sky, ever shine.
Those eyes are the eyes of a woman in love,
and may they gaze evermore into mine, tenderly gaze evermore into.
Last year at this time, they didn't know how to dance. Distinct in this year. Sing it out!
And now the end is near, so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway. But more, much more than this, I did it my way. Rap. Do you think we're not capable? Well, you can see we have 6 grandchildren. No, we have 11 grandchildren among us. And so, you know, they like young music. They don't like our type of music. So what we have to do is getting into this thing. All right. It was the night before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. Stuck as well. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to sing a song for you. This is not heavy metal, but this is one of the prettiest love songs, as far as we're concerned, ever written. It was a song that was written for a motion picture that turned out to be a classic. Jennifer Jones and the late William Holden were the stars, but the song was written by 2 gentlemen we think are 2 of the finest writers of our time. We're talking about Sammy Fain, and we're talking about Paul Francis West.
Your kisses take me
now. Age. I want you to listen. Age is a quality of mind. If you've left your dreams behind, if love is cold, if you no longer look ahead, if your ambition's fires are dead, well then you're old. But if in life you take the best, and if in life you keep the jest, and if love you hold, no matter how the years go by, and no matter how the birthdays fly, then my son, you will not hold.
Dream when you're feeling blue. Dream, that's the thing to do.
Everyone, please sing with us now. Just watch.
Watch the smoke rings rise in the air. You'll find your share. You'll find the dream.
Watch me, it's important now.
Dream.
Thank you so much for being gracious, receptive, and a great audience. Just a pleasure to work with you. Just do us one big favor. One favor, if you would, please. And it's a matter of pride or perhaps ego. If you've enjoyed our show, tell you saw the Four Aces and singing with the greater Lansing Symphonic Arts. If you didn't like us that much, tell everybody you saw the Temptations. Till we see you again, stay in good health, and may God bless you with the best of everything in life. Good night, all.
Together.